Hello everyone, welcome to Solstice classes. So in this video again we'll be continuing our discussion with respect to questions pertaining to the quantitative section of the paper. So if we talk about the QA section in general, this year round the paper seem to be a little bit on the difficult side. That is the kind of question that we have seen been put forward this year. They were more calculation intensive and required a lot of insights on the subject matter just to solve the same, which in turn contributed towards making the section difficult by making each question more time consuming and calculation intensive as well. So what we'll be doing in this particular video is that we'll be focusing ourselves on this particular question from the paper itself. We'll try and solve the same so that whenever we come across a question such as this further down the line in any examination, we are easily able to solve them. Okay, so having said that, let us focus on the question at hand. Find the greatest power of 2 in 64 factorial plus 65 factorial plus dot 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 till 120 factorial. Okay, so we have 64 factorial plus 65 factorial plus 66 factorial plus dot 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 till 120 factorial. Okay, let me do one thing. Let me take 64 factorial as common. So we can write 1 plus 65 plus 66 into 65 plus 67 into 66 into 65 plus 68 into 67 plus 66 into 65 dot dot dot. Okay, now initially we'll focus on only this 65. Okay, so 64. So in 64 the highest power of 2 will can be given as 32 to 16 to 8 to 4 2 2 1. So 32 plus 16 48 plus 8 56 63. So number of twos or the highest power of twos in this regards will be 63. Okay, so we will keep this intact. Now all we are concerned are with this particular part. Okay, so this one we can actually write as 1 plus 6. We can neglect this part, okay, because this work is done. We know there is 63 number of 2s. Plus 65 plus 66 into 65 plus 67 into 66 to 65 plus 68 into 67 into 66 into 65 dot dot dot. Okay, this is what we have. So here this can be written as 66 into 66 into 65 of plus. Okay, plus 67 into 66 into 65 plus 68 into 67 into 66 into 65 plus dot 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 dot. Okay, let me take 66 common. Okay, so 1 plus 65 plus 67 into 65 plus 68 into 67 into 65 plus dot 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 dot. Okay, this can be written as 2 into 33. 1 plus 65. No, let me just write it this way. 65 plus 67 into 65 plus 68 into 67 into 65 plus dot dot dot. Now try and understand one thing. Okay, from this term forward onwards, okay, all the terms will have at least 1 2 from 68 factorial. Okay, at least 1 2. So that is the sum of all these numbers will be basically all these numbers will be even. Okay, and we know even plus even gives even. Okay, we know that. So 2 plus 4 equal to 6. So this entire sum from this point onwards would give us even number. So 2 into 33 1. And this term 67 into 66, these are both odd numbers. So odd into odd, like 7 into 3 is 21. So odd into odd gives us odd. Plus 65 plus this is odd. And this entire term is even. Okay. Now try and understand another thing. Okay, so 2 into 33, so this 1 plus 65 gives us 66. This is again an even plus odd. This gives us even, right? 66 is even plus even. Now understand one thing. Odd plus even, suppose 7 plus 2 gives us odd. Okay, again odd plus even, again it gives us odd. So this entire thing can be written as 2 into 33 odd. Okay, 2 into 33 odd. Okay, so I hope this thing is clear. So from this entire expression, only one number of 2. Number of 2 I will be getting. Okay, one number of 2. So therefore, highest power of 2. 2 can be given as 63 plus 1, that is 64. Okay, which will be our answer. So I hope this question is clear to you. It's a very interesting question. So in case you have any issue with respect to understanding of the same, I suggest you go through the entire thing multiple times and then subsequently try and solve this question on your own. Okay, so this should be actually, this should actually give you a lot of insights on the approach involved as well. Okay, so that should actually be more than, and try and attempt this question on your own, that should be more than enough. Go through the entire explanation of the same, so and that can be easily solved as well. Okay, now having said that, if you are looking for detailed solution of the entire paper, so feel free to connect with us. For that, what you can do is that you can go through the description section of the video, wherein you will find a bunch of details like our website URL, our email addresses, our numbers for call, text, or WhatsApp. So feel free to connect with us in any of the medium, whichever is convenient to you, and we'll be able to help you provide you the entire solution of all the sections as well. Okay, with that as well, if you're looking for, you know, any guidance with respect to your competitive exam preparation, suppose you have any doubt with the same in those regards as well, feel free to connect with us for that as well. So any doubt with respect to competitive exam preparation, or you have any doubt and query with respect to any subject or topic on which you need our expertise on for explanation or understanding of the same, feel free to get in touch with us for that as well. We'll be more than happy to help you out in all this regards. Okay, so please do that. So having said that, if you like this video, make sure you like, share and subscribe to the channel so we can keep coming up with relevant content such as this further down the line as well. We'll be continuing our discussion with similar sort of questions in the subsequent videos. Until then, I'll be signing out. Thank you so much.